Okay, we got some music going. Make sure I'm in good posture. It starts with this line right here. For some reason it like doesn't focus, want to focus in, right? I'm just scribbling right now. I do have a set of letters, if you guys could figure out the riddle. Alright, I think I need to like put a light on this. It's, for some reason it doesn't want to focus. Right there, does that want to... Why doesn't it want to focus? There we go. Let's do some knee exercises. Ah, there we go. Fire our quads off right here. Crippled right now, man. I'm not at the full capacity, man. No worries, no worries. It's okay, it's okay. Oh, we can connect it right there. Oh, I just totally messed it up. Oh, no. That one should have been that line right there. Oh, ha, ha. Oh well. We can fix it. We could just do another line. Dude, look at that. That was so strange. This line right here. I didn't make it like congruent. How this one doesn't match over here. I should have matched it. It's like too weighty on this side right here. I play this album a lot. It's not on copyright, so, well, I don't think it's on copyright.
No, but I just didn't know what the sounds were about.
Oddly, it's not on copyright. I'm really surprised. I'm gonna try and even it out over here.
Yeah. You were almost sitting on it, so I didn't want you to break it.
I forgot a 3D thing out there. Let's put a Bible verse on it. Ah, my leg's falling asleep. Oh, la palali! And he said, follow me, and I will make you fishers of men. I don't know what verse I should put on there. I mean, I guess I could just do that one where I started it off with, right? Wait, I already wrote that one on another one, I think. I guess I could just keep writing it, right? See that one right there. I don't know which verse I should put up on here. Oh, we could do that one. To understand a proverb is saying the words of the wise and their riddles. Gonna write it on top of here. I think I'm just gonna write it with this blue color. I kind of want to write it with this different hand. I used to write in this different hand letter style. I don't know if I could really write it with this. I mean, I need a sharpen this pencil. what is it? To understand a proverb and a saying, the words of the wise and the riddles. I'm gonna try to do it with this hand letter that I used to do. Understand a proverb and a saying. What's up, man? Can't really ride today. I'm doing more knee rehabilitation. This is the knee I got messed up. Unfortunately, I can't ride. Oh, I can ride. I lost some range of motion in my knee, so right now we're drawing. Did a little piece today. Yeah, some people, I read up, like, especially if you get, like, a joint injury, or, like, even if you, like, roll your ankle, it's actually good to keep it moving. So, that's also what I'm doing. I kind of didn't want to stream, you know, because I literally just got hurt the other day. I actually took that stream down because I kind of think that Twitch, I don't think I can, like, show myself getting hurt, right? Like, on a stream or something. So, I took the stream down. I have it on private, but... I don't know what happened to me. I have this weird self-improvement depression. I think we all kind of have that, right? Because I think we're all trying to strive to become the strongest versions of ourselves, right? I guess not everybody, but I think that's a good thing for everybody to achieve, right? We're all trying to become better than our previous maybe selves, right? Or something like that. I'd like to think about that anyway. I think it's good to try and motivate others to do the same, right? This is Proverbs 1:6. I don't like those letters. I mean the numbers. There we go. Yeah, I should meditate more. Yeah, I should probably meditate. Meditating's good, man. There's something in the Bible saying those who meditate on the law of the Lord or something. Let's actually look it up right now. By the way, the what I just wrote is this right here. To understand a proverb and a saying, the words of the wise and their riddles.